Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view.
I can never get attached when I start to feel I'm unattached. Somehow I was in the feeling bad. Baby, I am not your dad. It's not all you want from me. I just want your company. Girl, it's obvious, elephant in the room. And we're part of it, don't act so confused. And you love starting it, now I'm in the mood. Now we arguing in my bedroom. We play games of love to avoid the depression. We've been here before and I won't be a victim.
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Kate Lynn's live stream. Yes, today is, I think it's the first day on Friday. Yes or no? I think it's this. Yes. Okay, now welcome. And the theme for today is the best deal ever on Friday. Yes, so we are offering you the best deals ever since the on the Friday. So it's the best choice. I think it's the best time to get some holiday gifts preparation, because it can help you to save a lot of money and it's a good chance to treat yourself or your loved ones. Yeah, so please say hello to me, and I have my phone right here, and I can please unmute and then chat with me, and I will be really delighted and happy to answer all your questions. Oh, my chat is loading. Yes, yeah, so please unmute and hang out with me. Hello Vanessa. Yeah, I saw Vanessa in the chat room. Yes, and please do not forget to click the follow button up here, and then also follow us on Instagram, and our Instagram account is Jewels Discovery. Yes, so let's get started. So you might think about that, who is Kate Lynn? Is it a beautiful person, lady? Oh no, let me tell you who is Kate Lynn. So Kate Lynn is a fashionable jewels brand. So we have the professional design team from France, and we are committed to creating the crystal fairy tale world and protect all the dreams for every girl and woman. Yeah. And you might think about that, how about the material, since you guys have such a good designer team from France, and how about the material? Let me tell you. So for the material, we use the crystals from Austria, and we created by our own designer, and we manufacture in our own workshops. So you don't have to worry about the material, because we have the best quality materials, and we have our own factory to produce all the jewels with our designers' handcrafts. Yeah, so for the I think there are some meaningful design concept behind each jewelries. So for all the jewelries from Kate Lynn, they all full of love, and it can bring you happiness and fortune, and express the blessing and the appreciation for the one you wanted to show your love. Yeah, so all the jewelries from Kate Lynn, it's just your best choice to, no matter you are going to cheat yourself, or you're going to cheat your loved ones, your friends, or anyone you would like to cheat. Yeah, so that's all about the introduction for Kate Lynn. So let me check the comment section. Let's see. if you guys have any questions to ask me, yeah. So please let me know where are you watching from and what time is it in your city. I will be really happy to chat with you guys. Oh, see what? My chat room is loading. So how are you guys? Are you ready? Are you ready for our live stream? Cause we are going to have some jewelries sharings with you, and we also have some giveaways. Yes, we have four giveaways during this live stream. The first one will be in a moment, and the second one will be on the first hour of today's live stream, and the second one will be 1 hour and a half, and the last one will be at the end of our live stream. Yeah, so for all the giveaways, we will have the jewelries from our Caitlin, and you please stay tuned and have fun with us and enjoy all the live stream with us, and you will win the giveaway as well. Yes, so let's get started. So for the first giveaway, how is the rules? What is the rules? How can we run the giveaway? Yeah, so first of all, the first rule is only for US and all the followers. So if you wanted to join in our giveaway, please do not forget to click the follow button to follow us, and to make sure you are in the US, because we can only ship to US. Yes. So rule number two, keep commenting in our comment section, and I will use my phone right here to take a screenshot, and the first one who is on my screenshot will be the winner. Yeah, so the winner, you can choose any one of the golden eggs, and then I will help you use the hammer to smash the golden egg, and then you can get anything in the golden axe. Yes, so the third, if you win, please send your Amazon account, take a screenshot of your Amazon Amazon account, and then your delivery information, and send it to our email address. I think our email address is, oh yeah, I saw it, it's right here. Yeah, so are you ready? That's all about the giveaway. Number one, US and followers only, and number two, keep the comment in the comment section, and number three, and then I will help you to smash the golden eggs. Number four, the winners, please send your Amazon account and the delivery information to our email address. Yes, that's all about the first giveaways. Are you ready? So please say hello. Please send a hello to the comment section and let me know where are you watching from, and let me know if you are ready to our first giveaway. Yeah, so. I saw Vanessa. Hello. And Zheng Jianghong. Is it Zheng Jianghong? I think it's a Chinese name. Yeah. Please don't send your link to our comment section, please. Thank you. Yes. So, are you ready, guys? When I say 3, 2, 1, go, and you guys send the any comment, and then I will take the screenshot. Okay, hello Martin, hello. Okay, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Go, 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 guys. Keep coming in. Keep coming in, guys. Come on. Oh, I will just take a screenshot, and I think Vanessa will be the winner. Hi, Jennifer. Hi. Where are you watching from? Are you in East Coast or West Coast? Come on, come on. Okay, I will set 1 minute. I will set the counting down, and then we, after 1 minute, we will just end this giveaway. Okay. Hi. It's New York City. Wow, cool. Actually, I have been to New York City too. I live in Long Island for like 1 year. 1 year, yeah. I live in St. James and Lokonkoma and also Queens. Yes, I moved with my host family like 3 times. No, Oscar. Hello, Oscar. You're not late, and you're not missing anything. We are doing the giveaway. So please keep coming in, and then we only have 20 seconds left. Okay, 10 seconds left. Come on, guys. I'm going to take the screenshot. Uh-oh, oopsie. Yes, time's up. Okay, I think our first winner is... Let me show you guys. Okay, let's get us a close up. So the first winner will be Jennifer. Congrats, Jennifer. Okay, let's get a close up. Look at here, please. Can you guys see it? The first winner will be Jennifer. Congrats. So please take a screenshot of your Amazon account and then send your delivery. Oh, sorry, I should turn the music down a little bit. Jennifer, so you are the winner of our first giveaway. So please take a screenshot of your Amazon account, because we need to make sure it's you. And then send your delivery information to our email address, and then I will help you. We will mail the jewelry for you. Yeah. So, what's the jewelry are you gonna win? Let me show you. So, I'm gonna to help you to smash. Use this hammer. Yeah, 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 I'm so happy for you. Yeah, so I'm going to help you to use this hammer. So today is I'm Elaine. I'm the handy Elaine. Handy Elaine to help you smash the golden egg. And then let's see what's in the golden egg. And if you got anything or any jewelry from Caitlin, we are going to mail it to you. Yes. Okay, ready? Would you like this one? I think my chat room is a little delayed. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! 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 Uh-oh. Let's see what's inside. Alright. So, wow! Congratulations! You just won all our lucky bee necklace, yes. So here are some rules about our giveaway. First of all, we you has and followers only, so please do not forget to click the follow button to follow us on Amazon, and then please follow us, do not forget to follow us on Instagram, because we have some jewelries sharings on Instagram, and we will do the jewelries live stream on Amazon, and we will have the notification for you on the Instagram too. So you just want this lucky bee necklace. So let me show you which one. This one right here. You just want this lucky bee jewelry, lucky bee necklace. I think this one is like best for. It is good for the young ladies, for the teen girls. Yes. Yeah, so if you have any friends or I don't know, I'm not sure how are you, or if you have a young daughter, you can give her like this. Yeah. So Jennifer, here is your prize of the first giveaway, and we are so happy to for having you to join in our giveaway. And please do not forget to send your Amazon account and your delivery information to our email address, and the lucky bee will be on the way for you really soon. Yeah, so let's get started. So today we are going to share you some necklace, and I think some bangle bracelets, and the and the earrings for you. Yeah, so please look at me. I have no jewelries on me, so do you think I need something? Yes, I just need jewelries to decorate, some accessories to make myself like more stunning, to make me feel like more confident. Yeah, so it's the time for me to pick some jewelries for myself. The number one, I'm going to choose the earrings for myself. So here is the number one, the first product I'm going to show you guys. Here is the Nirvana of Phonies Dangle earrings. Can you guys see it? So this is the Phonies dangle earrings. So for these earrings, we have six colors. I'm sure, yeah. We have six earrings. Oh, Jennifer, thank you. Thank you for following us. And if you like, please do not forget to share to your friends or any your friends or your families, and to have more people to know about us, and we'll be really appreciated, because we would like to have more people to join in our live stream, and we have fun together, and we're going to play the games together, and we will also have three more golden eggs for you guys too. Every golden egg has the jewelries inside. Yes, so three more giveaways left. Please stay tuned and have fun with us. So this is the first product. This is the first jewelries I'm going to show you today. This is the Phoenix Dangle earrings. So for this one, I think I love this Bermuda blue. Let me try it for you. Let's see how it looks on me. Alright, that's how it looks on me. I think this color, yeah, as I talked about before, is Bermuda Blue. Bermuda Blue. I think I love this color the best. I prefer this one. Yeah, so please look at here. There are 5 more colors right here. So the second one, the first one is on my ears, is Bermuda Blue. And the second one is Witcho Light. The second one is Witcho Light right here, and the third one right here is Astro Pink, and the next one will be Witcho Median, and next one will be Volcano, and the last one will be is Aurora Borealis. Yes, so we have so many colors for you guys to choose, so you might have some questions that which color am I going to choose. I have no idea. Yeah, for me, I just love this color. Yeah, so let me show you the details of these earrings. I think these earrings just a good choice for you to match with your besties. Yes, okay, look at here please. So for these earrings, look at this please. It is made of copper, and we have all the crystals from Austria. We have the crystal from Austria, and it said the cost of the crystals, we have the silver, not silver, it's copper. It's made of all copper, but it's the best quality of copper. And for this crystal size is 14 millimeters. I think this size just good to fit any ages. It's not too big and it's not too small. Look at this, it's also shimmering, and it can just shine under the lines. Yeah, so this color is Witcho Light, and it's not too heavy. It's not heavy though. Yeah, look at this. So, as we talked about before, each jewelry, there are a design concept behind it. So, how about these phoenix earrings? How about these phoenix earrings? So, for these phoenix earrings, we style your own narrative with Bermuda Blue Rice and the Phoenix Dangle earrings. Yeah, so as we all know, Phoenix is symbols of like rebirth, and each time when I heard of Phoenix, it makes me like think of like the Phoenix in the Harry Potter. Yeah, I'm the huge fan of Harry Potter, so I also love the symbol, the meaning of the phoenix. Hi Mary. Yeah, so for all these earrings, the name of the earrings is the Nirvana of Phoenix. And please look at the earrings on my ear. It can just keep dangling, but it's not dangle like too much. Yeah. This is the Bermuda blue. So if there are any color you would like me to try it on for you, please let me know. Please let me know in the comment section. I will try it on for you. Yes, okay. So for these earrings, it can keep the distance, but doesn't mean that there is no love. Let the Phoenix pendant earrings accompany you, and then see you again when the Phoenix is reborn. Yeah, as we talked about before, it just like symbolize the rebirth, and then also it can bring people's happiness, and also I think the hope when you are in some desperate moment, it can just encourage you to go through all the difficulties or all the all the troubles like this. Yeah, so here is the first one, and please do not forget to follow us on Amazon. Click the follow button and follow us on Instagram, and our Instagram account is Jewels Discovery. Yeah, hi Mary. Mary just said I love these earrings. Yes, I love it too. So here is the first one. So what do I need? What do I need? I think next one I need the necklace. Yes, I need the necklace. So the necklace will be the second one. Will be the also the fitness necklace. Fitness necklace right here. Yeah, but this fitness necklace, the pendant is like more, it's bigger than the earrings. It's bigger than the earrings, the pendant, look at here. But for this pendant, we only have 5 colors. As you can see, number one right here is Bermuda blue. Bermuda blue, and next one is Virtual Lights, and this one Virtual Median, and next one is Astro Pink, and the last one will be the Volcano. Yeah, we only have 5 colors. So here are all the Phoenix necklace, and let me show you the details. So here is the Nivania of Phoenix pendant. Please look at this pendant. Is some people might think about that it's like huge. No, let me tell you, it's not huge though. It's not huge. It's just big, but not too big. I think it's just good to fit with our clothes. And for this necklace, we have the most beautiful unit design, meaning the Phoenix composed of austral crystals, and the Phoenix is the messenger of happiness. It means that the person who wear it will live happiness. So how beautiful the meaning behind it. And please look at these details. Please look at these details. It made of it has the same material with the earrings. So the same copper, and we have the crystals. We have the crystals from Austria. And please look at this chain. Look at this chain. It's really good, high quality. For this chain, is 44 centimeters, and we are so thankful to offer you like 5 centimeters length to adjust the chain. So look at here. You can wear it like this, and you can also wear it like this. So you can adjust. The chain is adjustable. You can adjust it to any length you like it. So you don't have to worry about the chain. So now it's time for me to try it on. Okay, here is how it looks on me. It can just match with my fitness earrings. Look at here. Because I think it is a little, it's kind of like just a little bigger for me, but for you guys, I'm not sure, so you can pick any one you want. But this is not the only necklace I'm going to show you today. We have more necklace later. Yeah, please stay tuned. Yeah, look at this. Look at this. How shining. And look at this material. Is the quality is so high. So this is the Bermuda blue. We have four more colors. It's Ritual Light, Ritual Pink, and Ritual Light and Ritual Medium, and Astro Pink, and the Volcano. Yeah. So if you would like me to try any color, please let me know in the comment section. Let me check the comment section. Oh. My nails? Yes, I just did it last night. Thank you, my team. Thank you. Yeah, so next one. Oh, for the price, since today is Prime Day, so I think it's the best day for you guys to get some holiday gift preparation, and or you can just grab the chance to treat yourself. Yeah. And is all the jewelries I'm gonna show you, is they are on the good deals. They are on the good deals. Yes. Next one, I have the earrings and I have the necklace. And next one, I think I need some bracelets. Yes, I need some bracelet. Yes. The third one I'm gonna to show you is the bracelet, right here. Right here. Yes, they is also the fitness bangle bracelet. Can you see it? This is the fitness bangle. Can you guys see it? Yes. Okay, good. Finally we get the close up for you guys. So for this finished bangle, we also have six colors for you. So number one, look at here please. Number one is Bermuda blue, and second one will be the Astro Pink, Aurora Borealis, and the next one is Ritual Medium, and this one is Volcano, and the last one is Ritual Light. Yeah, so all the colors, it looks like complicated. Yeah, when I saw all these Phoenix series jewelries, they have so many colors and it's so confusing. It took me like half hour to figure out which color is which one. And when you put all the jewels under different lines, they have different colors. That's why it's like looks like more complicated and more confusing. But I will tell you which one is which one, because I just figured out yesterday. So let me show you the first one. Here is the first one, Bermuda blue. Can you see that? Bermuda blue. Here is the Bermuda blue. So for this material, we also use copper, and we also have the crystals from Austria. Crystal, look at this. This is the crystal from Austria. And we also have the chain, the bangle right here. Let me turn around for you to show you the details. Oh yeah, look at here. We have like 5 minutes length for you to adjust. So this bangle is adjustable too. And let's turn it back right here. Here is the finished pendant. Yeah, look at here. We have the circle crystals, and we have some cubic zirconia right here. The detail is like so, how say, so dainty, so perfect. Yeah. So here is all the, it's about the Bermuda blue, and next one is the astral pink. Astro pink right here, and the next one, the third one is Aurora Borealis. You can see the detail. And next one is I think this one is Retromedian, yeah. It looks like the it looks like a volcano. Yeah, because they just look similar. And next one is volcano. Yeah, look at this. They are just looks like the same, but actually it's not. This one is a ritual median, and this one is a volcano. Yeah, look at this. These two look similar. They have the same color. And the last one is ritual light. Yeah, okay, that's all about the finished bangle bracelet. Let me put it back. So for this finished bangle bracelet, we have the we have the beautiful design concept behind it. It's all about the finish, and finish is symbolize the happiness and the hope and all the encouragement. When you think about fitness, it can give you power, it can give you like encouragement to push you forward, to just keep going with your confidence. Yeah, so as we talked about before, before we have the three Phoenix jewelries for you. One is the earrings, and the second one is the necklace. Sorry, my voice. I'm losing my voice. Let me get some water. And the third one is the bangle bracelet. Yeah, so now let me try the bangle for you. And look at my hands. So tiny, right? So I don't think this one is going to fit me. Let's try. told you, it's not going to fit me. It's too big for me because my hands is too tiny, too little. Yeah. Can you guys see it? Okay, let the camera guy get the close up. Look at this, it's too big for me, but it depends on yourself. You can just get something which can fit you perfectly. This one is not gonna fit me, so for me, I'm gonna try. I'm not going to treat myself this one. Yeah, please look at this. It's so dainty, it's so beautiful. And it can just shine under the light. And I think if you wear it under the sun, it will be more shining. So this one is the Bermuda blue. Okay. Let me check the comment section if you guys have any questions for me. Let me check. Vanessa said, never seen so shining necklace before. Yes, because look at here. This pendant is like big. It's bigger than the normal size. And we have the highest quality of the crystals from Austria. And we also have the colorful, zirconia, so it can just shine. It can just shine and make you stand out from the crowd. Oscar, hello. Oscar said, hello, I want to ask if there are any special gifts for the Prime Day. Yes, we do have it. We do have it. But I don't know, I'm not sure which one is the special one. I think all of them like special because we have the special design concept behind each jewelry. Yeah. So you can pick anyone you want and it's the best time among all this year to shop on Amazon because you guys have the biggest discount, so grab the chance. So many colors, Eddie. Yes, so many colors. I'm a little confusing. Yes, I'm confusing too. I was confused about all the colors, but right now I can figure out which one is which one. So if you have any questions, please let me know. And Maddie said, I like the virtual medium one. I just praise it. Oh, cool. And Mary, I think all these colors are my favorite. Yeah. Yeah, if you like all these colors, you can just, why not just take all of them? Why not just put all of this color, all the colors to your chart and then just order it right now. And I think it's all these finished series pen jewelry is the best choice to match with your besties. Yeah, for me, I have many. I don't have many. I have like six besties, and if I got any chance, I would like to match with them. We wear the same jewelries, but just different colors, and we also can wear the same clothes, but different colors to take the photos. I think it will be really amazing. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to that day. And let's see if I can get the chance because we are in a different city. Okay, let me charge it because my phone is going to die. All right. Let me check. Martin, both the decoration and the show are so wonderful. Yeah, thank you. And please stay tuned. Next one will be our another bracelet right here. So right here, This is the tennis rainbow bracelet. Tennis rainbow bracelet. Right here. Can you guys see it? Yeah. We just put it around the crystal. This is the tennis bracelet. Tennis rainbow bracelet. Where's the rainbow? Let me show you. Let me turn it around to show you where is the rainbow. Look at this. Wow, look at this. We have the B, which you can adjust it. Wow, cool. All right, so let me take it off. So for this tennis rainbow bracelet, it's the perfect outfit. It's a perfect outfit to match like both simple day wear and the luxury evening wear. So you can wear it day for the daily wear, or if you have any parties, any balls, you can also wear it. So and for this one, the materials is made of 925 sterling silver, and look at this, it all have 5/8 cubic zirconias. 5/8 cubic zirconias, and you can just adjust it. It's adjustable. If your hands like this, you also can wear this. If your hands like this big, this size, you also can wear it. So it's so convenient. It's so cool to have this. And please look at this. It's all cubic zirconia. And look at this zirconia. It just have different colors. It has seven colors. And you might curious about how many cubic zirconia in this bracelet. It just featured 35 round cubic zirconia. And for this cubic zirconia is 4 millimeters, and they are all 5/8 cubic zirconia. Sorry. And with 4 millimeters. All this cubic zirconia is 4 millimeters, and they comes with 7 different colors, and we use 4 cloth setting, which it can just make it like more sturdy on this bracelet, because some jewelry with 4 prongs, it can just fall off like easy, but for this one it won't. It's all sturdy, and it combines a spring buckle with a strong but lightweight ball chain, can satisfy width from 5 inches to 11.8 inches, and it's like easy, like just what I showed you before, it's easy to adjust based on the waist size to get a good wearing experience. Look at this, it's really easy. You can just move the bead to adjust the length, and it won't fall off like easily. Okay, let me try it on for you. Let me put it back. Okay, here is how it looks on me. My wrist is so small, so I just adjust it to the minimum. Yeah. Now please look at here. I think this one can be a surprise to remind the special one how much you love her or how much you care her. So if we got any boyfriends, any husbands, any fathers or grandfathers are watching here, this bracelet is a good choice to give your loved ones. I just stopped this one. It's so dandy. Okay. So this is the tennis bracelet. Tennis rainbow bracelet. I love it. I might just keep it on my hand. Yeah, so for this one, we also have the special deals for you guys on these two Prime days. So you guys just hurry up to get anything you want. And please do not forget to follow us, click the follow button to follow us on Amazon. And please do not forget to follow us on Instagram too. Our Instagram account is Jewels Discovery. We will be really appreciated if you can follow us or if you can share with your friends, your families. Yes. So next one will be the necklace too. So where is the next necklace? Let me tell you, where is the next necklace? I think this one is like the most romantic one and it's the most exclusive one. Why? Because it just can remind people about the Titanic. Yeah, I think everyone knows the Titanic. Before we are moving on to next necklace, let me check the comment section if we get any questions. My chat room is loading. So let me play the Titanic song. I think the song is My Heart Will Go On. Do you think so? Oh yeah, it is. Okay, let me check the comment section first. It is a rainbow. In love with them. Oh, thank you. And we are so happy that you guys love our jewelries, and we are really happy to share more jewelries with you. Next one, yeah, it's about Titanic. Here goes the song. Mmm. I don't know how to sing this song, but it's so romantic. Let's listen to the song for a little bit. I love this song, but I don't know how to sing. Maybe I need to practice. Love this song. It just made me think about when I think it's Jack, right? Jack, he was holding a rose on the boat. You know the scene? It's so romantic. They are standing on the on this side, on the top of the boat. I don't know how to say it, sorry. Yeah, so many memories. I think I'm gonna watch it again. Okay, here is the song. Let's move on to our necklace. So this one is the ocean heart. The heart of ocean necklace. Please look at here. I think the camera guy just showed you guys before, yes, here is the ocean heart, or the heart of ocean. It just looks like similar, but not the same. Yeah, so for this, the heart, for this one, it looks like the heart of the ocean, but we named this one is the wing of the heart. Please look at here. It has two wings. It has two wings. So we name it, it's the wing of the heart. So for this one, we have the meaningful concept design. Design concept, yeah. For this one, the design concept is take care of your heart. Take care of your heart and fly to your love. It takes courage to life, love, and also courage. Yeah, so romantic. It's just full of romance. How romantic it is. And for this one, we have three colors as you can see. The number one, I think is the Bermuda blue. Bermuda blue. And this one is virtual median, and this one is virtual line, but I'm not that sure, but you guys can just click the link down below to check which color is which one, because it shines different colors under the light. I'm not sure too, so let me bring the model right here to get it closer to me. Oh, here goes my favorite song, Lover, Taylor Swift, Lover. Whose favorite too? Please let me know in the comment section. So for this wing of heart necklace, all these materials are alloyed, and for this one we have the crystals from Austria. Crystals from Austria, look at this. And it also have the cubic zirconia on it to make it like more shining. And please look at the back. The details, wow, cool. It doesn't look like the cheap jewelries, Don't you think so? It looks like hundreds of jewelries, but this one sells all at a really reasonable price. Yeah, so for this one, we have the, for this chain, it is 45 centimeters plus 6 centimeters to adjust. And for this pendant, how big is the pendant? It's 20, it's almost 23 millimeters, 23 millimeters and 10 millimeters, and 22 millimeters and 24 millimeters. And it's not too big. And it's not heavy though. Let me take one off. Here is the ring of hearts. I think this one is Bermuda blue. Bermuda blue. Look at this. How dainty, how perfect is the detail. I think you won't be disappointed if you got this one. Yeah, so now let me try it on for you. Let me put it back and let's see how it looks on me. I never tried this one because I think it doesn't fit me. It's a little like too big for me though, but let's see. Okay, I think this one is Bermuda blue. I always try the Bermuda blue one. Can you guys see it? Yes. This is the wing of heart. Wing of heart. And look at the back. I think the back is looks like the strawberry. Yeah, strawberry. And it has two wings around this heart. I think this one can just show somebody you love that you are protecting her or you are protecting her and gives her like protection and the caring and all the love. It makes her feel like I'm protecting by you. It also made her feel like really safe. Yeah. Here is the wing of the heart. Wing of the heart. Okay, let me check the comment section. Mary, what is the design concept for the necklace? You like the design? Oh, cool. So for this one, as I mentioned before, it just can take care of your heart. If you going to give this one to anyone you love, it can just make her feel like it just it can take care of your heart, and it can also fly to anyone you wanted to wear, anywhere you wanted to go, and it also to take courage to live or love, and also love also need courage. So if you are going to give this one to anyone you want, anyone you love, it can feel make her feel like I'm protecting, because we have two wings around. I think the other one is that it will make her feel like I'm loved. I'm loved by you. I'm loved by the person who gave me this beautiful wing of her necklace. Yeah. So, and I think this one is also can make people feel like romantic, because as I mentioned before, it looks like the heart of ocean in Titanic. So another concept I think is about the romance. Yeah. And I forgot to mention you guys before we, for this heart of wing, we have the, how's that? We have the crystals from Swarovski. Look at this. For the chain and the wing, we have it is made of aurora, but we have the crystals from Swarovski. Yeah, Swarovski is a global jewelry brand, so we have some we have the crystals from this brand too. But we created by our own designers, and we also manufactured in our own factories. Yeah, so it's really good, high quality. And even sometimes you turn the bed right here, it doesn't look like odd. Because even the back is, the detail is so dainty. Yeah. So let me put it back. The music is too loud. It might cover my voice. So I just turned it a little bit down. So please do not forget to click the follow button to follow us on Amazon. And please do not forget to follow us on Instagram, because we have the live stream on Amazon. We have the we have the pre-show video about the live stream on Instagram. So if you follow us on Instagram, you will know when we are going to do the live stream and when you can get the best deal. Yeah. So time to take a break. So during the break, we have 10 minutes and we have another giveaway for you guys. Let me get some water. So what do we do during the break time? During the break, what do we do? So number one, we can hang out with each other. Yeah, please have a rest, thank you. And if the necklace is designed by your own workshop, yes, we have the most we have the professional design team from France. So all the jewelries are designed by ourselves, and we also have our own factories to produce all the jewelries, and we also have the best quality of the material. As I talked before, we have the 5A cubic zirconia. We have the crystals from Austria, and we have 925 sterling silver, which is totally safe to the sensitive skin. And we also have the best quality of alloy. It won't like fade really easily, but it can, if you maintain it like really good, it can you can keep it like for a long time, So that's all about our jewelries. If you guys have any questions, please let me know. I would be really happy to answer all your questions. So next giveaway, I'm gonna to have you guys to how to do the giveaway. What do you guys think? Do you guys have any new ideas to do the giveaway? Because we have three more. Look at this, we have three more golden eggs. Can you guys see the golden eggs? Right here. It all has jewelries inside these golden eggs. So if you are the winner, you can choose anyone. And then I'm gonna to help you to smash it. And let's see what's inside. For the first winner is Jennifer. I'm not sure if Jennifer is here, because now it's too late for people who live in East Coast. She might go to sleep. She might go to sleep, yeah. Jennifer just won this lucky bead necklace. Yeah. She just won this lucky bead necklace. Sorry. So who is the next winner? Who is the next winner? Oscar, thank you. I just purchased the three colors for the Wing of Love necklace. Oh, cool. Oh, Jennifer, you're still here. Cool. Yeah. So tell me, where are you? Where do you live? Where do you live? Let's see if I still remember the places in New York, because I came back to China for like almost 2 years. Where do you live? Long Island? Or Manhattan, Brooklyn, Queens, Staten Island, or Westchester. I only know these places. Yeah. I usually went to New York City on the weekends, because I have full weekends off with my host family. And I stay with my host family. Yeah, but I have the weekend off. In Manhattan, cool! That is such a fancy place! Yeah, my host mom, she was in a TV show and she's a makeup artist. Yeah, so I went to Manhattan for relaxing, or sometimes I went with her for walking too. Yeah. Cool. But at that time, I live in Queens and Long Island, but it's like far away from Manhattan. Cool, yeah. Yeah, interesting and fancy. Manhattan is very fancy and modern, right? Because there are many high buildings and many famous places to go. Like the Wall Street, Times Square, Central Park, Empire State Building. Yeah, and they have the biggest Macy Mall. Yeah, I think I don't remember like how many times I went there. Just like almost every weekend I went there to hang out with my friends. Cool. So here goes the second giveaway. So this time, you guys, how about just type Kate Lynn, the brand of the jewelry about today. Today's sharing, Kate Lynn, Kate Lynn, K-A-T-E-L-Y-N-N. And then keep typing, but not copy and paste, not copy and paste. Or if you copy and paste, you might block by Amazon soon. So yeah, expensive, I think so. Now please keep typing and sending Kate's link in the comment section. And I've set the alarm like 30 seconds, and then I will take the screenshot. The same rules, the first one who will be on my screenshot will be the winner. Let me see, are you guys ready? Kate Lynn, are you guys ready? Three, two, one, go. Caitlin, tight. Caitlin, oh, Mary, good. Keep going. Let me play a better song for you guys. Okay, done. Okay, please get a close up. I think Vanessa is the second winner. Cool, Vanessa, congrats. Congrats, Vanessa. Can you guys say it? Vanessa, good job. Good job. Okay. Congratulations, Vanessa. Vanessa. Okay, it's done. Yeah, so. Vanessa, please pay attention. Number one, take a screenshot of your Amazon account. Number two, send it and your delivery information to our after sale email address. I think it's right here. Yes. And then the jewels you're gonna have will be on the way really soon. Yeah. So, Vanessa, tell me please, which one would you like me to smash it for you? Number one, number two, number one or number two, which one? I think there are some, it might have earrings or necklace inside. So let's see which one you're going to choose. Surprise. Cool, yeah? So which one would you like me to smash it for you? Come on, I'll give you 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm going to choose one for you. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Okay, this one. Ready? The second giveaway. The winner of the second giveaway. Ready? 3, 2, one, go. Oh, oopsie. Let's see what's inside. Oh, a necklace too. Congratulations, Vanessa. You just won a necklace. And let me show you which one. right here, you just want this it's not lucky bee. It's, I don't remember what necklace it is. Look at this, please. You just want this special necklace. Congratulations, how lucky you are. Such a lucky doll. This is very cool. You like this one, so I'm so glad that you like it. Okay, let me put it back. So, one more time, please. Do not forget to take the screenshot of your Amazon account and your delivery information to our after sale email address, and then we will mail it to you as soon as possible. Why do you need to take the screenshot of your Amazon account? Because we need to make sure that it's you, so it's not anyone, any others. So please take the screenshot. You can just take the screenshot of the Amazon account with your name on it and then your delivery information. Yeah, these two things. So, congratulations, Vanessa. It's Vanessa? Yeah, Vanessa. Sorry, guys. So, if you guys have any question, do you guys like this song? This song is one of my co-workers. He recommended this song to me, cause he said that I would like this song. Actually, I like it, but not that much, cause the rhyme is like special. It's not like the normal popular song. It doesn't like the pop music, and the MV from this song is. If you just watch it for the first time, you might not know. What do we gonna to express from this song? Yeah, so let me show you another song. Okay, let's listen to this song. I love this song. This song called Yellow, but it's not the color of yellow. It means that somebody needs the courage to do something. It's from Coldplay. I love this brand. Which one is the most classy product in today's life, Jim? I want to purchase a classy for my best friend. The classy one, I think it's the Phoenix one. Yeah, the Phoenix one. And it's the best seller in our Kate Lynn store. Because it has the highest ratings and it has the highest star ratings. You can click the link down below to check. And I'm not sure if your friends is gonna to like the Phoenix style, Cause how to say? It depends on people's taste, different people's taste. Yeah, but I think this one is the class one. You can choose this one. And Prime Day, we have the best deals. You might can choose the earrings, and you can also choose the pendant and the bangle bracelet. How about why not just send her the set? Yeah, let her have the earrings, necklace, and the bracelets to match together. Yeah, I think it's a good idea. And how about just choose one color for you, one for your best friend, one for you, and you when you guys hang out, go out for dinner or hang out somewhere, you guys just can match. Wow, such a good idea. Alright, I think time's up. Let me check if you guys have any questions. Next one, oh, earrings. Let me turn the music down a little bit. Okay. Next one will be the earrings. So where is the earrings I'm going to show you? It's right here. Yeah. It's right here. Look at this. So this is the Love Heart Drop Dangle Earrings. Love Heart Drop Dangle Earrings. Look at this, how dangling. But it's not dangling like too much. And these earrings, we have three colors. This is the Bermuda Blue. Oh Jesus, I always talk about the Bermuda Blue first. I think I'm just like the this color, yeah. So for this one, we have the beautiful design concept behind it. It symbolizes like love you, and it's universally acknowledged that you are indispensable to me. Love, understand love. It needs no talk. Yes. Which means that when you give this love heart dangle earrings to someone you love, it can just completely show your love. You don't have to say anything. She just can know what you're going to talk. So love needs no talk. It just symbolize, it just can show it like completely. Yeah. So this is the Bermuda Blue. So here we have the Witcho lights. We have the Witcho lights. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. Can you get a close up? Bermuda Blue, and we have the Witcho light right here. Witcho light. Okay. Ready? Okay, here is the Witcho light. Yeah, this color is so light. And we also have the Aurora Borealis. And let me move a little bit down here to put these three colors together, and you guys can see the difference of these earrings: Bermuda Blue, Aurora Borealis, and Witcho lights. Here are all three colors. Okay, let me show you the Aurora Borealis first. So for these earrings, it is made of 925 sterling silver, and as we know, 925 sterling silver is a really good material to make the earrings, and is totally safe to all the sensitive skin. So you don't have to worry about that. If I am like allergic to the materials, because I know many Americans, they know that they have the sensitive skin. They might be like allergic to something like really easy. And please look at this sterling silver. It can also shine. And look at this face. It's so smooth. And this heart. Look, hard job. And please look at here. We have S925 sign. It means that it made of 925 sterling silver. Yeah. And here is the back of the earrings. Look at this, how shining. And this is the from sign. This is the Aurora Borealis. Yeah. Okay, let me put it down. So which color would you like me to wear for you? Let me know in the comment section. Let me take this one off. Jennifer, those earrings are so beautiful. Yes, I think so. I totally agree with you. Cause the detail is so, how to say? I don't know how to say in English, but I just love it. Let me show you. So here is the Bermuda blue. Look at me, how it looks on me. Can you guys tell me how it looks on me? I don't know. Let me check it in the mirror. Oh, it can just match with my top today. Do you guys like it? What do you think? What do you guys think? I should put my hair up. Look at this. How beautiful. It just can make me like more confident. Makes me like feel like more. I am more beautiful than before. If you like, if I wear the jewelries to match with my clothes or anything. Yeah, because jewelries or we can say all the accessories, it can just make people feel like more. I think first of all is the confidence, and the second one is make people feel like, oh, I am the most beautiful one, and it can make my clothes more stand out too. Yeah, what do you guys think? Okay, here is the Bermuda blue. So since we are on Prime Day, I'm not sure how much you guys can get at the final price, but we have the coupon for you guys. You can click the link down below to check how much is it. I think it's the best deal. I'm 100% sure that it's the best deal on Prime Day. So hurry up to get the greater chance to treat yourself or to get some holiday preparation. Yeah, you can just want to just buy some jewelry to prepare for your bestie's birthday, or your family's, your daughter, yeah, or your niece. Now is the good time. Next one, I think is the best choice to match with these earrings. Why? Let me show you later. Let me tell you. Right here. Here is the necklace I'm gonna to show you now. So please look at here. This one is the heart to heart pendant necklace. Heart to heart, it means that one true love. Wow, how romantic, how meaningful, how thoughtful it is. And please look at here. It has the sparkle crystals and the shining cubic zirconia. And for this one, why we name it like heart to heart? Look at here. Because there is one heart and there is another heart. Two hearts, heart to heart. It means that your heart and your loved ones, they stick together and represent the only one true love. Wow, I think it's the best idea to give your loved ones. Yeah, so for this one, we only have three colors for you guys. Number one is the Bermuda blue, and next one will be the ritual light. Only two colors, but I think it's enough for you guys to choose. These two colors are the classic one to choose. Okay, let me take it off on the model. And let's see how is the detail. Can you guys see it? Get a close up, please. So this is the heart to heart. Let me take my pendant off, the ocean of hearts. I might just can take it. No, too small for me. It's not going to work. Alright, so here is the ritual light, heart to heart pendant, and the color is ritual light. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section. What do you guys think? Yeah, how romantic. I love it. Love it, love it. And look at how shimmering, how dandy. And it's the most classic gift choice to give your your loved one, because it can just symbolize the one true love. Yeah, okay. Let me just keep it still right here, and let's move on to the next one because we have a lot of jewelries for you guys to choose, to share. Next one. Okay, let me. Next one will be the stud earrings. So for these earrings, it also come with the phoenix style too. So this one called Phoenix Style Stud Earrings. Please look at here. Yeah. Look at here. This is the Phoenix stud earrings. And for this one, we have the design concept too. It means rebirth of the wish. Rebirth of the wish and Phoenix revive out of ash and greeting a new life. Yes, because we know Phoenix, they revive out of the ash and then they will get another new life from the ash. And look at this, how shimmering under the lights. And we have three colors. Number one, this one is a Bermuda blue, and we have the volcano one, and the last one is Aurora Borealis. Yeah, okay. Let me pick the Bermuda blue one. Let me show you the details on my finger. Yeah, look at here. So for this one, it also made of with the nice sterling silver. Look at this, it's all of nice sterling silver, a 925 sterling silver. And for this cubic zirconia, they are all 3/8 cubic zirconia. And for this one, this circle, we use the crystals from Oster, and it's the most shining point is that it's painted with the white gold. So I think white gold is more expensive with the it's more expensive than the sterling silver. So this one, it looks like more, it looks fancier. Look at this, how shining it is. And let me get another color to see what's the difference. Okay, here is the volcano one. Volcano, this color is always our best seller among these colors. The most people like the volcano one. And let me get the Aurora Borealis. Okay, here is the Aurora Borealis. So which color is your favorite? Please let me know in the comment section. And you can ask me to try on any colors. I would be happy to show you, to try it on for you. Yeah, okay. Let me put it back. Let me know in the comment section. This is all about the Phoenix style stud earrings. Nobody? Okay, I'm going to try by myself. I'm going to pick one for myself. I'm not going to try the Bermuda blue. Let me try the volcano one, the most popular one. The most popular one. Oh, it's shorter than I thought before. Okay, that's how it looks on me. The volcano one. Can you guys see it? It tastes pretty with white gold, and it has the crystal from Austria with the 3 AQ zirconia. Look at this, how dandy, how it's not dangling too much. So you don't have to worry about that. It might catch your hair. It might stuck on somebody's clothes or hair, because it's not dangling too much. Yeah. So this is the Finnish style stud earrings. So please do not forget to share if you like it. If you like it, please hurry up to add it in to your cart. Yeah, and look at this, how shimmering. And for this, it why we are sharing this with you, because it can make light color. Oh, okay. I will try the virtual light for you. Virtual light. Oh, but for these earrings, we don't have virtual light. Sorry. We only have Aurora Borealis, Volcano, and Bermuda Blue. Yeah. So, next one. Next one I'm going to show you is about the earrings too. Next one is about the mermaid series earrings. Look at this. This one is like the teardrop, but it's the mermaid earrings. Mermaid earrings. So for this one, it has the beautiful name. It's called An Encounter with Mermaid. An Encounter with Mermaid. So for this one, we have the most beautiful design concept behind it. Yeah, let me tell you what is the design concept. With such a rich and varied history, the symbol of the mermaid is as challengeable as the sea itself. In some cultures, the mermaid simplifies life and fertility within the ocean, and in others, she embodies the destructive nature of the water, luring sailors to their deaths and saving as one old man for the storms. Unsure sea and disasters. Yeah, so for this one, it's made of copper and it has the crystal from Austria as well. And for this length is 4.22 centimeters, and for the width is only 1.2 centimeters, and for the weight it's not heavy, so you don't have to worry about, no worries about the it's heavy. Even it's made of crystal, but it's not heavy though. Yes, for this we have the cubic zirconia too, 5/8 cubic zirconia right here, which can add more sparkles to it. Yeah. All right, so I'm going to try it on for you guys. Let's see how it looks on me. Okay, this is how it looks on me. Oh, cool, I love this one. It looks like, how to say, I'm speechless. I just love this one. I never thought that it looks like such gorgeous on me. I don't know, I'm not sure it's about the jewelries or about myself. I think it's all about the jewelries, yes. Look at this, how gorgeous. How gorgeous it is, and it's dangling. Wow, cool. Yes, this is the mermaid earrings, and this one we have the luxury ears and lustrous crystals from Austria, and it has the perfect cut, and we have the colorful design which can bring out the elegant and the noble temperament of woman. Yeah, so I think this one, it just made me feel like I'm more gorgeous than before. Yeah. So, this is the mermaid earrings, but we have another mermaid necklace I'm going to show you later. Please, if you like it, please do not forget to click the follow button, and then please do follow us on Amazon and the Instagram too. Thank you. And next one, we are going to show you the lucky bee. Finally the lucky bee. That is also what Jennifer won at the first giveaway. Yeah, so this one is simple, dainty, but elegant. Yeah, this is the lucky bee one. Can you see it? We have the simple chain with the simple lucky bee, but it is simple, but it's not like too simple, because look at this bee, it can shine with different colors under the light. And for this one, yeah, the lucky bee what is this name called? It simplifies like the good luck. If you are going to give, I think this one is the best choice to give the young ladies to, or the teen girls. Yeah, mostly for the teen girls. When they are going to graduate from college, or their birthdays or anniversaries or any good any holidays, I think this one will be the best choice to give the teen girls, because it's not too much for it. Yeah, I love this one. And this one is also made of 9 to 5 sterling silver, and we also have this lucky bee is made of crystals, and this crystal is also from Austria too. Yeah, and for this land is the same size, 44 centimeters plus 5 centimeters extra length for you to adjust. Yeah, and for this color, as you can see, is Bermuda blue. It's light and it can just match with any clothes. Can you see it? Yes, I think you guys can see it. How simple and how dandy it is. It's simple, but it's not that simple. It's enough for you to dress up. Yeah, so here is the lucky bee. You might curious about how much is it. When you click the link down below and add it to your cart, and then you will see how much is it, because on Prime Day we have different coupons, and you guys can check how much is it. I think it will be the best deal. Yeah, all right, so here is the lucky bee, and here is what Jennifer won on at the first giveaway. Let me move on. Let me get some water first. Next one will be the Lucky Lightning, and this is also what Vanessa won at the second giveaway. Yeah, at the second giveaway. Vanessa, please, if you are still here, this is what you got from the giveaway. This one called Lucky Lightning, yeah. And this color is like so colorful, it's so shimmering and gorgeous. Look at this. It just sparkles under different lines. Yeah, look at this. How special this color. And you put it under different lines, I think it can just shine out like different colors too. Yeah, this is the pendant. And for this length, for this length of the chain, 44 centimeters plus 5 centimeters, you can adjust it to the length which can fix you perfect. Let me try this one for you, because I love this one. And if you guys would like me to try any jewelry from Caitlin, you can just tell me in the comment section. My pleasure to try on for you. And I'm so happy to be here, to be with you guys, to do some jewelry sharing. Yes, okay, this is how it looks on me. Let me know in the comment section, what do you think of it? Vanessa, do you like this one? This is what you got in the comment, at the second giveaway. Mary, really the perfect cuts and the, oh yeah, I think this one is about the previous one, which brings out the elegant and noble. I think this one, I think all of them, all of the jewels from Caitlin. Look at this. How dandy. I think this one will be the best choice to give the teen girls to. Yeah. Okay. Let's move on to next one. The next one is also the last one, but this one is, to be honestly, is the is my favorite. The favorite. Why? Let me tell you why it's the favorite. Cause it's all about Eiffel Tower. Yeah. As we know, Eiffel Tower, it comes from France, and France is, when people talk about France, is remind people think of like romance. Yeah, Paris, romance, France, French, and fashion, they all come from France. Yeah. I don't know, actually I don't know the French, so, but I think that language is like the most romantic language in the whole wide world. What do you guys think? Do you agree with me? And they have the fashionable, they have the fashion week, I think, and they have the fashion design, about the makeups, about the accessories, and the perfume, yeah, perfume, and the places are all romantic too. Yes, that's why we designed this Eiffel Tower for you guys. Even you never have been to Paris, you can have this Eiffel Tower pendants to accompany with you, or to accompany you and to remind you that I have a Paris gym. I want to go there one day. Yeah, I never been to there, but I learned it from the internet, and what we learned from our middle school about France. So I love that country. I wish I can get a chance to go there one day. Yeah. So please look at this Paris. Oh, not Paris, sorry. Eiffel Tower pendant. Eiffel Tower pendant. Yeah. So this one called Eiffel Tower, and it symbolizes the memory of Paris. And no matter if you have been to Paris, it will be, this one can be a good memory gift to cheer yourself, or to your to cheer your friends, or if you have been to, I think, if you, especially you have been there, you can purchase this one to give your friends, as the memories of your Paris trip. Yeah. And I think I love this one because it's not only just the beautiful design concept, but also the material. And this Eiffel Tower pendant is made of copper, and it also have the crystals from Austria. Look at this, we have the crystal from Austria, and we also have the cubic zirconia. And let me turn it around. Okay, let the camera guy get a close up, and let me show you the detail. Oh, cool, got it. Here is the crystal from Austria, and the cubic zirconia. And let me turn the back for you. It won't hurt you if you wear it. It's all flat. And look at this. I think this one is like just like wow warm. Yeah. How vivid. How wow warm. I love this one. I'm telling you, it's my favorite, this one. Yeah. Okay, let me try it on for you. I can't wait to try it on. Yeah. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section, please. Okay, wow, I love it. I love it, love it. I think this one can match my clothes today. Yeah. Cool, I love it. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? It just so wow boom. Okay, I might just keep it until the end of the live stream. Yeah. Okay. Now, for this Eiffel Tower, as we can see, is all flawless crystal at the base. Look at this. We have the flawless crystals at the base, and there, as we know, we have the best quality for all the jewelries from Kate Lynn, so it also made with the best copper, and we also have the crystals from Austria. Yeah, this one is the flawless crystals, and it comes from Austria. Yeah. Okay. Now next, as we know, there are so many moments to celebrate in life, and the moment we meet, and the moment of birth, and the moment we start our dreams, all the moments we need to memorize to keep it like in our mind. So I think when you are in Paris, when you are just right in the Eiffel Tower, it is a must have for you to keep it in your life, to help you keep these most beautiful memories in your life. Yeah. So if I got any chance to go to Paris, I will 100% just wear this Eiffel Tower pendant to there, and then to get some beautiful memories. Yeah. Okay, let me check the comment section. It looks good no matter how you look. Oh, thank you. thank you. So next one will be our last giveaway. What's the rules? The same rules. Number one, US and followers only. So please do not forget to follow us on Amazon. And I think the last one we are not going to have you to type in the comment section. I think we got some new followers, so I might just choose one lucky person from today's new followers, and who is active, who have been active in the comment section. So I might choose among them, and then you, no matter who you are, who wins the last giveaway, you are going to have our most beautiful jewelries from Kate Lynn. And please do not forget to send your delivery information and take the screenshot of your Amazon account to our email address. I think it's down here. Okay, let me get the names first. We have Jennifer, the new followers. Jennifer, are you still here? Please let me know in the comment section. You just got the chance to be chosen as our winner. Number two is Martin. Martin, thank you for being here for the whole live stream. And number three is Vanessa. If we get any new followers, okay, the last one is Mary. Wow, so we got four people, so I might just choose one. I will just choose one. Mary, Jennifer, Martin, and Vanessa. Let me know if you are still here. Oh, we got another new follower. Sierra. I'm not sure if I pronounced your name correctly. Okay, we got a new follower. Sierra. Sierra, is it Sierra? Please let me know in the comment section if I pronounced your name correctly. Sierra. One more new follower. Give me your pen, please. No. New follower, please, come on. Okay. Thank you. If there are any new followers, please let me know, because it's the last minute to do the giveaway. Come on, guys. Come on. Okay. Let me get a lucky box. Okay. I might just put your guys' name right here. And let's see who is the winner. Who is the winner? Oh, Jennifer, the New Yorker. If you're still here, Jennifer, please let me know. Come on, Jennifer. You just won another giveaway. If Jennifer is not here, I'm going to choose another person. No? Okay, I will give you 10 seconds. Jennifer, if you're still here, please let me know. Or I just choose another person to be the winner. Okay, let's counting down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, Jennifer is not here, so I might choose another one. Let's see if we can get another new follower. No? Okay, I will choose one. Let's see. Who is the winner? Vanessa! Vanessa, you just got another giveaway. You're so lucky. Vanessa, are you here? Okay, 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7. Oh, cool, Vanessa, cool. You are here. So I'm going to help you smash the golden egg. And then let's see what jewelry can you get. Okay. The last giveaway. Handy Elaine is here. Handy Elaine is gonna to help you to smash the golden egg. Are you guys ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Oh, oopsie. Let's see what is it. Oh, you just got my favorite! The Eiffel Tower one! Vanessa! Oh, Jennifer, you just win!